We normally, whenever we have problems, stress, or any mental health problem that we are going through, so at that particular time, we always, want to, we want either our parents, our friends, our siblings, or our partner with us. But there comes a time when you need professional help. But you don't normally know that, now it's high time you should go seek professional help. Now, your friend, your partner might not be able to help you in this scenario. So how do we actually recognize that particular time that, okay, now it is the time that we don't go towards the family members and our partner, but rather we should go seek professional help?
That's a very good question, Rajni, and I think a lot of my friends and viewers will be benefited by this. I think one person who you and me can always fall back is the friend. Say a few things which I would tell you. Did you and me ever choose our parents? The answer is no. Did we choose our brothers and sisters? The answer is no. All the relations were given to us by God. The only one person who you chose is a friend, So choosing the right kind of friend is very important. And when you have the right kind of friends around you, they will tell you on the face, you have to learn this art. This is an important thing. Even issues, there was some call coming. So having the right kind of, because the only a truth, so that's why they call it, a friend in need is a friend indeed. Friend can tell you something which you wouldn't want to hear. And he will tell you, buddy, I think there is something wrong with you. And that is the most important thing, to have someone who can talk, truth on your face and without caring that whether you like or don't like it. And that will be the right way to go about it, number one. Number two is if you think any time of your life that you require a professional help, you're right. The time your body, your mind tells you require a professional help, go for it, buddy. Any one of you, there is no harm. In India, people have a lot of issues in accepting and going for the professional help. Rather, when we say go to psychologist or to psychiatrist, we think, "Oh, पागलों के डॉक्टर के पास मैं क्यों जाऊं?" Very wrong attitude. There's nothing called as पागलों का डॉक्टर, and psychiatrist is, I am an internal medicine, MD medicine doctor. I treat a lot of my patients. 80 of the time, the job which I do to my patient is just to talk to them, listen to them, and straighten their thoughts. And so going to a psychiatrist, going to a psychologist is absolutely great idea whenever you think you should do it. Okay? Now, as a mother, as a father, how do you believe that your child requires that or your friend requires it? I think you just need to have a few red flags. Okay? If you think that suddenly a friend of yours is kind of avoiding everything. He's avoiding what he was. He or she was a very party going, and suddenly person has become a too aloof, doesn't want to do the normal things. I think there is something wrong, abnormal. A child who was very introvert becomes too introvert. I think there's an abnormality. Somebody who was not at all speaking too much. I think there is an abnormality. Somebody's asking about the depression. In depression, you can end up being not eating at all, or you may end up eating too much also. So these are the things which the right kind of person you live with observe, and they will tell you. So how do we find out you require a psychiatric opinion or a psychologist's opinion? The time your gut feeling tells you, go for it. Listen to your parents, listen to your teachers, listen to your friends, listen to your spouse, and to reach out for the professional help, unbiased. Don't go with the judgmental attitude. Oh, what will he teach me? They will give you the best lesson possible in the life. So you should have an open attitude for it.